They've regained control. They're back on asphalt going westbound Bantam Canyon. Disregard U-turn headed eastbound Bantam Canyon.